Hi. How was that? Was that fun? You want to go up with me? No? Okay. Clear prop. All right. New pool starter. Repaired exhaust silencer. We're ready to go. Flying down by my house. New Concord area. Left brake. Looks good. And right brake. Alright, here we go.
About 340 feet, about 32 miles an hour. We just took off about 2 minutes ago, and we're flying over by my house. We were going to fly out to West Lafayette, but it was raining. And by the time I finally got loaded up and got out, waiting for the rain to stop, it was well, it's 6:30 now, so. It wouldn't give me a whole lot of time to get there and try to set up and fly, so I just went ahead and set up over by my house. All right, we're just flying around, just kind of tootling tonight. Tootling around. Flying over this big high power line here. Flying for about 10 minutes. We're about 274 feet in the air. It's Friday night. Yeah, we're doing about 20 miles an hour. Yeah, the exhaust sounds pretty good. About 20 miles an hour, about 450 feet right now. Heading into a breeze. About 600 feet. It's a little cool up here, but not too bad.
at about 700 feet. We're going to go ahead and just drop on down. Been flying for about 21 minutes. Looks like it's raining way out that way. Towards Conesville. Towards Graham Field, where we fly out of. 220 feet, slowly just puddling down. We've been flying for about 26 minutes. We're doing about 30 miles an hour. We're in about 230 feet above the ground. Oh, the vultures down there. Like one cow in the whole area. It's got to be lost. Little bouncy right there. Air, 2 miles away from the runway, and flying for about 31 minutes. Start heading back. Been flying for about 34 minutes. We'll just start heading back towards the runway. Back to that area. Blue herons are still in the area. They haven't all left. There's the LZ right off here to the left. About 7 o'clock.
All right, been flying for about 51 minutes. We're about 550 feet in the air. And we're about a mile 0.2 from the LZ, and we're going to have it on over there and land.